We are come to witness the burning of these Protestant heretics who have denied the authority of the one true Catholic Church and of His Holiness the Pope. Let them burn for all eternity in the flames of hell.